These how to 1 minute will show you how to fix localhost refuse to connect error. If you're facing this error, follow these easy steps to fix this issue. The first solution is temporarily disable your firewall. To do it, on your desktop, click on this search icon and type here control panel and open control panel app. Type here Windows Defender Firewall and open Windows Defender Firewall app. And here click on turn Windows Defender Firewall on or off. And to turn off Windows Defender Firewall, select here turn off and turn off and click on OK. And that's how you will be able to temporarily disable Windows Defender Firewall. And after that, check the issue. And the second solution is flush your DNS cache. To do that, again click on this search icon and type here cmd and open command prompt app. And here type this command ipconfig space slash flush DNS and hit enter, and that's it. And after quickly doing it, check the issue. And the third solution is open the browser where you are facing the error, and you have to enter this link here and then hit enter, and then you will jump into this domain security policy page. In this delete domain security policies box, type localhost and click on delete. And after that, restart your browser. And after quickly following all of these solutions, hope the error will be fixed now. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.